Gunji Marcello right now. You've been here since day one.
So, 5 years.
Yes. So yeah. I thought I want to hear your question, your answers. We've been asking all the mentors this. Ano ang favorite mong, or not favorite, but anong album mong kaya mo pakinggan na local? Paulit-ulit ka sa sound.
Oh, paulit-ulit.
Ikot lang.
Any album that has a George Canseco, Ryan Cayabia, Billy Cruz in it.
Kaya mo?
Oo.
Ulit-ulit?
Oo, album na yun. Either a Basil album or... kasi if I have to rehash my songwriting, I listen to...
to them.
To them, so...
How about song na lyrics kabisado mo? Not your own.
Kabisado kong lyrics? Mismong kanta ko, hindi ko makabisado yung lyrics eh.
Ah, okay. You don't hindi masyado mapalyrics na nakikinig ka sa lyrics na... ako rin ganoon eh, hindi ako masyado, wala pang hirap sa lyrics masyado.
Paano naman, kaya lang yung for myself, I'm more of a listener when I listen. I don't have, parang I don't see myself singing it. Kaya hindi ko inaano. I just enjoy yung paano magra-rhyme si Canseco. I see, o kanya ni Gary Granada, paano siya magra-rhyme. O si Canseco, how he would put words like, malilimot ka lang kapag ang araw at bituin ay di na matanang. Kapag tumigil ang daigdig at di na gumala.
Wow. Yung alam mo na yung lyrics eh.
Hindi ko nakabisado yung buo. Pero okay. I guess, ngayon at kailanman. Yeah, or Castillo Buhangin, yung mga sakdal rubok at wag di masaling guguho ang ihip sa ihip ng kami. Yung mga ganung line. I guess I remember just snippets of it.
What shines to you?
Yes, yun.
How about a camper that you're willing to go out and watch this match? I mean, I'm sure you're willing to watch everybody, pero yung talagang makikita mo, pipila ka sa Pro Arts Theater, bibili ka ticket, talagang papanoorin mo.
Siguro, Luis Cortez.
Luis Cortez.
Si Luis Cortez was a very big revelation. Kasi sa team ko eh. Kasi okay. Iba yung pang hindi mo team eh. Pag team, pag, nung, kasi alam ko anak siya ni Elise Guloy Cortez, which is one of the best backup vocalist sa Pilipinas. Pero hindi ko alam na yung pagmana niya eh.
Talagang,
when he performed, nagulat ako, I would definitely watch his concert. Saka susuportahan ko sa event, you know, if we need to help out.
Is there a mentor here na nagiba yung perception mo sa tao yun na parang, ay, ganun pala siya. Pero ang pagkakalala mo sa kanya, ang TV and persona niya, parang hindi nag-marry. You found a different side too, parang ganun.
Siguro ano lang, parang na... Si Gerard kasi first time na... Lagi kong na nakikita siya, nakakatrabaho ko siya sa song festival.
Okay.
So siya yung conductor ng orkestra nung pinpiesa namin. So ang relationship na kami, although warm siya, hanggang doon lang. Ngayon, in depth, he even quoted me, yee, my yee.
Oo nga, kanina eh. Sa'yo galing yun eh.
Sobrang touched ako kasi naalala niya yun. I guess next time magkita ulit kami sa competition, mananalo na ako.
Ayun na.
Yun lang ang naiisip ko.
Hindi ka lang magparinig,
ano? Yun lang.
Kukunin ba ka rin?
Ha? Ay, yun sabi na.
Sabi mo sa akin, ako yung kukunin.
Oo nga.
Naikot ka.
Hindi. Ito ha. Hindi, biro rin to. Si Gerard never arranges for a competition. He is the orchestra master. He conducts the arrangements of other.
So he express it through his arms.
Yeah. Tsaka grabe yung passion niya. Akala ko kasi yung stature na yun, hi, hello lang. One word or one sentence.
So naipad this year ha?
Tao eh. Itong tao to, pwede itong ka-basketball mo eh, yung gano'n, yung... Diba? Ang... Gerard Salonga yan eh, pero... Diba? Pero...
How about, what's the best thing about Elements for you this year?
Siguro there's more, ano... Na-maximize by cutting the parts na hindi gano'n ka-importante in the past years.
Okay. So, you find this more efficient?
More efficient, ang bilis. Bukod sa yung mga campers, talagang mabilis sumunod.
Okay.
Ang daling sawayan eh. Pagka nandun sila sa... punta na kayo dito, boing!
Tsaka nga yung row-row, di ba? Maayos yung mag-ayos.
Yung ba eh. Masunurin sila. Masunurin, madali.
Gunji Marcello, there you go.
Yeah. Salamat po. Thank you, Zach. Thank you, Kelly.